This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we wanna make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Well, we wanna see you.
Just film it, man.
Okay, well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there, okay?
You mean here?
Yes, 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 yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
way.
Five. Yeah.
Six.
Looking at
seven,
me.
Seven, eight.
Good, good, good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes, good, okay. Good, perfect, cool, cool, cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay, so here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles, for real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles, yeah.
Oh, hey, Niko. This is my boyfriend's cousin, the guy I was telling you about, Niko. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Niko, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Alright.
This is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and
yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, here, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
of
Boaz.
Turn that off.
These wait, criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please,
hey, hold on
what
a
are
second.
Doing? Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me. We need a car if we're gonna clean these streets. Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man. So, you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? Gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Rob.
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
Apparently, the mob teaches people to stay two car lengths behind the target.
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
And I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series off the back of mine, you know? Niko Bellic, street justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the streets so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Turning his ass. Here's the day, brother.
You messed with me! You
fucking
move!
You should not have fucked me! Can't hide now!
moving.
You taking the L, motherfucker?
I guess.
Huh? I'm just trying to make money. My nose.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Niko. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going? Right.
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.